People think of Uncle Henry's as one of the finest print publications in the whole land. But the fact is, they're a media empire whose reach extends all the way to early morning radio.
Hey, we are back with Uncle Henry's Talking Deals. I'm Debbie Davis.
I'm Bill Freytrain McLean.
Hey, we're buying, selling, swapping, and trading right here. We have a special guest with us today. His name is Roland Roberson, but we know him as... Yummy! Welcome to the show. Here's the part where you say hi there.
Good morning, all you fine folks over here in the great state of Maine. How are you this morning?
If you want to take her live with Yummy on the air, give us a call.
Yeah.
Hey, check it out, guys. We got some kindling for sale. It's perfect for camping. It's only $3.50.
We have four 16-inch rims for sale. They are five spoke.
We have a 28x42 home hot tub, covered deck. This sounds like a party house.
It does. Yes. We have a caller. It's Les. Good morning, Les.
Good morning.
What you got for us today?
I've got a 1998 GMC long bed. It's got a crate motor in it with 12,000 miles on it.
Okay.
And I'd like to get $2,500 for it.
That's nice. What you want. What you're going to take could be less, right?
I'm an old Down Easter. I didn't just fall off the tender truck.
Oh, I'd love to be there when you guys get together. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
We got your number. I'll be back.
All right.
Thank
Have a
you,
good
Les.
Day, folks.
Bye-bye. See you, Les.
Bye, Les.
Bye-bye.
I hear you've got something going on this week or next week. Tell me about it.
Next Sunday, I'm going to be at the Lewiston Farmers Market selling my homemade jam.
Is yummy short for yummy, yummy in my tummy, or is that your jam?
I'll never tell.
Well, thank you so much for joining us today.